great morning, Highland.
Today is Wednesday, August 28th, 2024.
I'm Elaine Epp.
And I'm Caroline McKendry.
Welcome back to the latest edition of the Highland Buzz Network. Do you want to help spread the message of being drug-free? Applications for the DARE peer group are now available in the security office right next to the counseling office. Sign up today to be a role model here at Highland. DARE team teaching opportunities are also available. Applications are due by September 9th.
Looking for a new club that involves your favorite sports? Join Unified Sports. There will be an informational meeting for anyone interested in Unified Sports this school year in room B232, 5th and 6th period, Thursday, August 29th. Whether you're an experienced player or looking to try something new, this is the place for you. Come and be a part of something truly special.
Attention seniors, we are going back to Costa Rica this spring break. For more information, there will be a parent meeting September 19th in B128, Ms. Nerlich's room. Please note that the time has been changed to 5 to 6 p.m. This trip is also open to the students that were on the waiting list from last year's trip. If you have any questions, please see Mrs. McKean or Ms. Nerlich. Come see what Pura Vida is all about.
Are you ready to step into the spotlight? Whether you are a seasoned actor or new to the stage, we welcome everyone to come and showcase their talents. Auditions for the fall play Little Woman is this Tuesday and Wednesday after school in Ms. Hardy's room, C-137. If you can't make it but would still like to audition, email or talk to Ms. Hardy by the end of the day on Wednesday.
Do you like the outdoors? Take field trips to the parks, work in gardens, build structures for animals and ecosystems? Then Science Club is the one for you. Our first meeting is Wednesday, September 4th, after school in room B-128. The meeting should end by 3:10. The club is open to anyone, so come and check us out. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Nerlich. The first meeting of SAD, Students Against Destructive Decisions, will be happening on Thursday the 5th during 5th period in the Media Center. SAD is a national group dedicated to advocating for healthy decision-making, empowering students to help each other. We welcome all new members from any grade level. Our group is involved in Red Ribbon Week, Unity Day, Prom Promise, Santa Letters, and Penny W.
Highland Heartbreakers is a group open to every bass, tenor, singer in the entire high school building. The group chooses its own music, creates or steals its own dances, and performs at choir concerts. The group meets Tuesday and Thursday mornings at 7 a.m. You need no background in music, and you do not need to be taking any music classes now or in the past. Come join the fun.
The Ohio Floor Company presents the Unsung High School Athlete of the Week. Sam McPherson is a senior at Medina Highland High School and reached the district meet as a pole vaulter last spring. Sam has been in swimming and diving, band, and middle school football at Highland. He has a 3.88 GPA and helps with music, sound, and announcing at a multitude of Highland athletic events. Congratulations to Sam McPherson of Medina Highland, who is the Ohio Floor Company Unsung High School Athlete of the Week. The Ohio Floor Company, from your home to the NBA, we supply floors for life and play.
That's a wrap for today's announcements.
Thank you for watching, and remember,
it's a great day to be a Hornet.